Mueller alleges Trump had five Russian hookers in room, president gives him brutal surprise. Robert Mueller is desperate to incriminate President Donald Trump, and he has hired every hack attorney who also worked for Hillary Clinton. Mueller is leaking information on his investigation to the mainstream media, trying to sully Trump's name. He is using the fake Russian dossier as fact and alleging Trump had five Russian hookers in his hotel room, in 2013. While married to Melania. The president just answered Mueller with a brutal surprise, annihilating him and his bogus investigation. There is no doubt that Robert Mueller's bogus Russian investigation is an attempt by the Washington elites to get rid of President Trump. Mueller can't find anything and knows there is nothing tying Trump or his campaign to the so-called Russian interference in the presidential race, but he has his marching orders to take Trump down and he has reached his point of desperation. Mueller indicted Paul Manafort on issues that have nothing to do with Trump or the campaign. Now, we are learning from leaks directly from the Mueller investigation something so ridiculous, we can't even believe Mueller has the guts to present it to anyone as possible evidence of wrongdoing by Trump. According to NBC News, after a business meeting before the Miss Universe pageant in 2013, a Russian participant offered to send five women to Donald Trump's hotel room in Moscow. His longtime bodyguard told Congress this week, according to three sources who were present for the interview. The report goes on, two of the sources said the bodyguard, Keith Schiller, viewed the offer as a joke, and immediately responded, "We don't do that type of stuff." The two sources said Schiller's comments came in the context of him adamantly disputing the allegations made in the Trump dossier, written by a former British intelligence operative, which describes Trump having an encounter with prostitutes at the hotel during the pageant. Schiller described his reaction to that story as being, "Oh my God, that's bull," two sources said. Not only did Trump's bodyguard say, "Oh my God, that's bull SHT," Schiller said he discussed the conversation with Trump as Trump was walking back to his hotel room, and Schiller said the two men laughed about it as Trump went to bed alone. Schiller testified that he stood outside Trump's hotel room for a time, then went to bed. The leftists are cheering about Schiller, as they refuse to actually take the time to read about his testimony. They are still hanging on to the fabricated Clinton-bought Russian dossier as if it a factual document. As the president would say, that's just plain sad. What in the hell is going on with this Mueller investigation? Are we, the American people, going to stand for an appointed special counsel using this proven fabricated Russian dossier as evidence and specifically made up events of hookers in Trump's room from 4 years ago as their big smoking gun? This is Mueller's bombshell? What type of idiot uses fabricated evidence and has the audacity to think Americans are so gullible we would buy this nonsense? Well, Trump is in China. But there's no doubt that his bodyguard of over 20 years got word to him that he dropped the brutal truth all over Mueller and his Clinton hacks. Even when Trump is thousands of miles away, he annihilates the special counsel as the truth humiliates Mueller and his merry band of rats. Schiller, the bodyguard, was also called before the House Intelligence Committee, another bogus investigation. The Democrats that sit on the House Intelligence Committee are in cahoots with the Mueller people. Schiller was grilled about the Moscow trip as part of 4 hours of testimony before the House Intelligence Committee. The questioning around the Moscow trip took a significant amount of time, the sources said, reported NBC News. So, who are these sources? They are Mueller's rats, leaking info to the press just like former FBI Director James Comey did, and it is a felony to do so. Thank God, there is someone with sanity as Representative Matt Gaetz. RFL, warned the U.S. is at risk of a coup d'état, unless Special Counsel Robert Mueller resigns or is fired. Representative Matt Gaetz introduces a resolution calling for Robert Mueller to resign as Special Counsel, reported Bloomberg's Sahil Kapur. It's time to stop all the Trump derangement syndrome. It's been a year, and there has been not one iota of evidence to link Trump to doing anything criminal. We all know there is nothing, so let's just end this now. The real criminals are the Clintons and the Obamas, so open an investigation into them since there is actual real evidence to put them away for a very long time.